All in the April Evening. This song was written by me 40 years ago. The words are by Catherine Tynan, the Irish poetess. I think the music fits the words, if it does not match them in excellence. Anyway, the song is sung and appreciated in every part of the English-speaking world.
Oh, shit.
the fairy chorus. This little wee wisp of a tune, so beautiful, comes from Rutland Boughton's setting of a Gaelic fairy story, The Immortal Hour. Indeed, it is the theme song of that opera, and it is the song which so haunts the heroine that finally it induces her to leave her life with mortal men and go back to the hollow hills where dwell the fairy folk.